welcome to my channel. So of course, this is my reality. Valentine's Day is on a Wednesday, and of course it's a work day, so there's no getting out of it. So reality is, this is how I would likely spend my Valentine's Day. So what I would normally do is probably wear something red or black or white, and I'm choosing these pants that I'm wearing here. You'll see it in a few minutes. And of course, this top is my transitional piece that I put in my bag, and when the work day is over, I change into this, and I'm likely to meet up for dinner or drinks with friends. And of course, I'm pairing it with this. On days like Valentine's Day, or even when you're celebrating a month like Black History Month, be bold and be fierce and do your thing. Hope you definitely find some inspiration. So here is my reality. Happy Valentine's Day. Remember to always love yourself and to accept your perfect imperfections, because they are what make you unique and absolutely drop dead gorgeous. Take care.